I hope tonight it just gives you a little bit of sense of what's out there. I know that when we go to the grocery stores or go to the wine markets or we go to restaurants, you know, they come out and they present you this long list and this page after page. And you go, oh gosh, where do I start? Well, where you start is you should start asking questions. But what we want to do tonight, I want to give you just a little brief history about wine because the history of the world is about the history of wine and vice versa. For many of us, wine, especially in the old world, wine is a beverage. It's not something that's enjoyed on a special occasion. It's enjoyed every day. And the historical fact on that is because wine is safer to drink than water. And that's why beer is safer to drink. Because it was fermented and they took all the ugly stuff out and put some better stuff in and you enjoyed it that way. But it was a way to actually survive. Because each one of you has your own palate. Each one of you will decide what you like and what you do not like. Tonight, your goal is to find something you like and find something you do not like. Because the last thing you want to do is buy a bunch of wine and it sits around and you open it and go, gee, I don't like this, but I bought a bottle or I bought a case of it.